All right, guys, just got off exit 320 off of I-40. And as you can see, the Buc-ee's is coming into view. Look how massive it is. All right? It's going to be fun, right? I heard the barbecue sandwiches there are to die for. So, going to top off a little bit and see what Buc-ee's has to offer. So, here we go. Buc-ee's.